Everyone, welcome to my channel, a commentary channel. Now this is going to be a very brief video and it's in response to a lovely person who's left a few comments about Buvidal, and they apparently get Buvidal weekly. And they said that they had had a side effect, and I didn't cotton on until something happened to me. Yesterday, I had my Buvidal injection. Now, I get Buvidal for pain. For those of you who don't know the story, I was on opioids since 2004. And Janista since 2015, and round about 2022 my doctor said to me, how about you look at Buvidal, because with Buvidal there's no coming down, you don't feel sick, and it's you don't have to take a tablet every day, it's a good way to manage your pain. And yes, my pain is under control. Before I continue, sorry for the background noise. That's my clothes dryer going. I am only a pensioner. I only have this cheap little laptop, but I'm hoping to expand one day. I've got another laptop and maybe we will look at other things, but that's sidetracking. I digress. Sorry. Anyway, this lovely person had left a comment that they, and I assume it's a he, had his Buvidal injection for the first time and he got leg cramps. And anyway, yesterday I had my Buvidal injection, and early in the hours of the morning I had a massive leg cramp, and I hadn't put two and two together. I've had leg cramps for a long time. So I didn't associate that it could be Buvidal until this comment was made. And the other thing is I take a lot of magnesium, and sometimes I'll have an injection of Buvidal and I won't be feeling right. I'll be feeling nauseated. I'll be feeling really like off my head, a little bit strange. And this time that happened. And I've asked my daughter, who's a nurse, why that happens. And she said, maybe, you know, it's to do with your hormones. You know, maybe, why is it that sometimes you can drink 10 glasses of champagne and not get drunk and take 5 sips of champagne and you're vomiting because you're drunk? I don't know. Because with Buvidal, what's supposed to happen is once it reaches a certain serum level in your blood, it stays at that serum level. Like in my case, it will stay like that for a month, and then after 6 weeks, it will start to come down. So I can extend my injection to 6 weeks. So if I wanted to give up Buvidal, the blood serum level would start dropping at the 6 week mark. Now, I don't know how 1 week's work. I don't know anything else. I've had comments where people are on minute doses and I don't know how that works. I had mine in my abdomen and I'm on 128 UG and it's per month. And so I really making this very quick video to say thank you to that person who left their comment, because I hadn't had a leg cramp in a long time. And when he said that, I know, again, I'm sorry if it's a woman, I apologize, but I took it to be a guy. when he said he had his first injection and he was asking me, should I have, you know, reduced the dose, he said that he got a terrible leg cramp and he didn't know whether it was worth it. I hear you, mate, because last night I could have screamed. When you get these leg cramps and there's nobody there to help you, and I'm on magnesium, yeah. But I also, if some of you remember, the last time I had Buvidal, they hit some small little blood vessel and I bruised terribly. And I was in this bad headspace of, I don't know whether I should give it up and would I be able to cope with my pain, because I've been opioid dependent since 2004. You know, I've got this crutch that I can't cope with my pain. I've got to take something for pain. And I was telling the doctor about this fear place, and he said, Jem, you are well at the moment. We don't need to reduce your dosage. If we took you off it or reduced your dosage, you would be in chronic pain and you wouldn't be as well as you are. But I just wanted to let people know that there is a potential possible side effect of very bad, painful leg cramps. So thank you to that viewer who watched it and left the comment. You are correct. And again, I don't know if what they're telling you is the truth, that your blood serum level stays the same during the month. Why some months, since I've been on it 2022, I've been on it nearly 2 years, you think then that I wouldn't, because it's not supposed to be like opioids that gives you a rush. So why sometimes do I have this reaction and other times I don't? I don't know. And I couldn't get help from them. They don't know. The medical professional don't know. You know, my daughter said, oh, Mum, maybe it's hormones. But okay, I'm a female, maybe it's hormonal. But what about a guy? Because, you know, like, I'm sidetracking again, hair loss in females is hormonal and stress, but hair loss in men, most of it is genetic. So to just, you know, put under this banner that I've reacted to it because maybe I'm a different time in my month of hormonal doesn't make sense, since I regularly get my injection every 28 days. So I don't know. I'm not an expert. I just made these videos to try and help people who have an opioid dependency, and even to help you to know that it's a better, I'm in less pain on Buvidal than I was on opioids. Because on opioids, you had to increase your dosage to get the same pain relief. And you can't increase the dosage till you're not functioning. And this is why Buvidal is supposed to work, because it only reaches a certain level and you can't, every time you inject, go higher than that level. But why reactions? I don't know. Maybe I theorized that maybe sometimes they might put it deeper in your stomach or something, and I don't know. I did do nursing a long time ago, but I am not a addiction specialist. I am not a health professional, so I can't tell you why we react. And the interesting, I've just got a sidetrack here. I know that the interesting thing with heroin, if you're coming off heroin, you get cramps. I don't know. All right, as I said, this is going to be very quick and I've gone way too long. Just wanted to give a big shout out, thank you. I hadn't put two and two together, but now once I got the leg cramps, yes, Buvidal does have reactions. And if you're on Buvidal and you have other reactions, can you please leave a comment so that we can all help each other? All right. Cherish every moment. Love the best you can. Love, light, and blessings, and have the best weekend possible. Bye.